Good evening, dear students. Now, today we will learn about describing words of grammar book. So, children, what are describing words? To know these things, now we have to read one story. Now, look here. Read this story. I have written one story for you. It is very short story. It is a sunny day. I am in my beautiful garden. There are yellow sunflowers, red roses, and white lilies. I sit on a square mat on the green grass. My mother gives me a large mug of hot chocolate. On the mat and sip our chocolate. Four butterflies fly around us. So children, if you will see this story, you will find that I have underlined some words with pink color. For example, the word sunny, beautiful, yellow, red, white, square, green, large, hot, and four. Children, you know what these words are known as? These words are known as describing words. Do you know why we call them describing words? Because they describe the meaning words. So, if you will see the word sunny describes day. The word beautiful describes garden. The color's name, yellow color describes sunflowers. Like the same way, red color describes roses. And white color describes lilies. Like the same way, the word square describes mat. Green word describes the color of grass. Like the same way. The word large describes the mug. Hot word describes the chocolate. And four number to describe how many butterflies. So children, you will find that describing words, they tell us more about naming words. So here, which are naming words? Day, garden, sunflower, roses, lilies, mat, grass, mud, chocolate, okay, here butterfly, okay. So you will find that these describing words, they describe the naming words. Naming words are name of person, name of places, name of animals, and name of things also. And this describing words, they tell us many more things. Describing words tell us about the special quality of noun, like kind, good, bad, beautiful, ugly. These are the qualities. Okay. Next is, they also tell us about colors. What the color is? You have learnt about yellow sunflower, red roses, white lilies. So different. And shape also, round, square, triangle. So whatever shape, it is also describing word. The size, big or small, what is the size? So size of a noun, like large, small, red, square, large, all these are also describing words. So describing words, number two are 12 months in a year. So these numbers are also describing word. Example, the rainbow has 7 colors. The word 7 is describing word. The two sisters went to the market. Here, number 2. It is also describing word. They describe the sisters. So, adjective or describing words can also tell us how much and how many things are there. For example, please put some sugar in the bowl. So, the word some sugar, it describes sugar. The city of Bangalore has many gardens. So, many words describe the garden. So, children, learn what are describing words. Next period, we will solve some exercises of this lesson. Thank you.